Can I borrow a match?
I use a lighter.
Better still.
Until they go wrong.
Hello, old man. I'm Captain Nash. M sent me. I've been working undercover in Yugoslavia.
Let's go. Meet me in the dining car this evening, and you can fill me in on the escape plan.
Tickets?
Come in. Just give me one second.
Take all the time you'd like. Sit down, old man. What'll you have?
Grilled shawl.
Make it two. And bring us some wine. Red wine.
So tell me about the escape plan.
The plan, old man, is that you die on the train.
I should have known. Red wine with fish. KGB? Of course. Octopus. And the girl? Is she in on this?
She thought she was helping Mother Russia. Now stand up. We're going for the lector.
Pity to miss a meal.
Take care of him.
You're way fine, old man.
Let's go. We're pulling into the station.
Let me finish.
The KGB are here. We have to leave now.
Tanya, come on. There's no time to lose. We were duped. Octopus has been playing us against each other. Stay close. Neither of us has any friends here. I have to get the lector back.
James, watch out!
Come on, let's go.
Oh no, there's more of them.
Fight me.
I think that's the last one.
They are.
I think that's the last one.
So you had me deliver it on a plate. It's brilliant.
The first bullet won't kill you, nor the second, not even the third. Not until you get over here and kiss my foot.
Tell me, which lunatic asylum did they get you out of?
Sorry we're late, Mr. Bond. Where's my dad?
I'm sorry. Your father's dead.
The Russians?
Octopus. They've got the Lecter. Take the girl to the safe house. I've got some scores to settle.